If witch jantan don't make noise, I will climb over the fence and I'll kiss you, Okay, one more time, Hello! My silicone almost dropped out, you know? Very good, give yourself a big round of applause! Yeah! Anyway, very warm welcome to you, ladies and gentlemen. Let me introduce myself. My name is Konkiat Chopok Bibiana Lim Kay Poh. I know very long. If you can repeat my name in full, I will buy you a drink over there. But if you cannot, you just call me BB Kay Poh for short lah. For those of you who were here last year, you know I am a woman.
Janganlah pecah lubang, oi.
I am a woman, but I am under construction. Yes. For those of you who don't know what is woman under construction, very easy, It is what she have, I don't have yet.
Yet.
What he have, I have. If you're wondering why what he have, I have, you cannot see what I have. Very simple. It is called, I put a parking coupon over there, you know. Preaching here, when parking, everybody has a coupon one, you know. Coupon, all the hole there. I also got one hole there, you know. If you are handsome, you want to try, can, no problem,
OMG!
Yes, we call this the multimedia super corridor. Anything also can, one, okay. But for those of you who still don't know what is woman under construction, what is all this, you just go to the DVD shop, you buy my DVD. I am a minion, you know. You know why I'm a minion? Because I like banana. Siapa ada banana, I will give you my underwear. Okay, see the one minion over there. The phone cover is a minion. Same, kan. Are you cute, abang tu? And for those of you who are still not sure, never mind. Just go and watch my movie, also on DVD, very famous, you all know or not? The one with the minion glasses, you know or not? Got clap one, What is my movie?
Wait, what is my movie, brother? You don't know?
Transformers lah! Hiya! Are you so cute, that boy, Anak ikan, people call him Majerong.
Majerong? Oh my god, no.
Jangan lari.
Kalau kau lari, aku lompat tau. Today, I am a mermaid. You can call me ikan duyung. If you call me ikan dugong, I will kill you. Hello, Day, apa nama?
Syakir.
Why you look at my titik?
Hai ya.
Syakir, Syakir dari mana, Syakir?
Please.
From where? From Perth? All the way from Semenanjung?
Yes.
Kuat engkau, What are you doing down there? I come down only the hand go inside the pocket. I don't idea, semua jangan belajar, Yes, now your hand is here, then you don't know where my hand will go, Sorry, Syakir, how old are you?
20.
Are you 20? He looks so young, he looks like he's 15 years old, So Adi Shake, are you a virgin? Yes, you can answer yes, no, or maybe
Maybe.
Maybe means Adi Shake ni dapat sebarang dah. Don't know right hand ke left hand ke, and then don't know what he gonna do, kan? Nakal kau, kan? Mesti kena rotan dah ni. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Perlis, Mr. Syakir, please give him a big round of applause. Yes, Pak Saleh, come here. You know what Saleh, the orang putih. I want to talk to you, otherwise I'm going to jump over and climb on top of you. Hello, sir, what are you? Your husband, And you go to toilet 5 minutes, pretend I'm not here. Just stay there, man. Just stay there and have fun. What's your name, sir?
Phil Collins.
Phil Collins.
Phil, where are you from? England. Ooh, Englishman. Ladies and gentlemen, I was told, men from Europe never potong one, you know.
Okay.
Men from America sudah potong one, you know. I will prove it to you. So, Mr. Phil, are you potong that? You can answer yes or no.
Yes.
How would you know? Oh, tadi orang pergi toilet kau intai, So are you pro Chung Jet? You know, we Malaysians, we like to go overseas, say for 2 days holiday, we come back on accent. So I just went to like Australia, so now I have to speak English like that. I went to Australia, now I have to talk like Australian, you know? So Mr. Phil, are you pro Chung Jet? Yes. Really an honor. You're the wife, right? Is he circumcised? Yeah, because you know, we told in Malaysia, if you are from the European countries, you are not circumcised. If you are from the American... He is! Okay, give him a big applause. Napoto. Cannot kill the alone already, this one. Oh, kau tahu, weh. Pergi tanah cinta orang, eh. So, you are circumcised, sir?
I am.
So what is your shoe size? Because last year I asked the same question. They say the bigger the shoe size, the bigger the ding ding dong dong dong. Yes, but you know, this year I'm going to ask the same question. So what is your shoe size, sir?
Six.
Size 6, ah. That is very sad, you know. Mine is bigger than yours, you know. No wonder the London Bridge is falling down. Okay, thank you, sir. Please go enjoy your lovely wife over there. So let me see, who else do we have here? So, Thai star, you know. Okay, hello, sir. What is your name? Azman. Dari mana, Azman? Where are you from?
Kuching.
Kuching. Hi, I'm from Hanjing. Hanjing like to makan kuching, tau? Nanti aku gigit muka over there. Azman, size kasut berapa Azman?
6.
Abang masa je lah. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Azman, please give a big round of applause dulu. Okay. And comelnya. You know, Confucius say, men with hands in pocket always on the bola, you know. Suka kan dia tengok aku kan terus macam tu. So hello, Dek pula. Hello sir, what is your name?
Darren.
Besarnya suara. Seksi siya. Oh, Mak dah banjir dah tau. So Darren, you look quite young. How old are you?
22.
Wah, 22 on the jungle very penuh. Hey, suka. You got fans. So 22 got a lot of jungle than you, So one night, how many times can you contact?
OMG!
Okay, it's like below 5 times or above 5 times?
What? They're above 5 times, you know? So now we know you're not a virgin, lah.
And okay, please give a big round of applause to Darren. Azman, dah pernah itu-itu ke? No, you're still virgin lah, you. So, how old are you, eh?
28.
28 and still a virgin, you go see doctor or not? But never mind, Alright, now DJ, I want you to prepare a different music for me. Just for them, not my singing song. Anything you like, if you have, just play for them. Because, ladies and gentlemen, I am going to bring all of you to Bangkok, Thailand. And you know, in Bangkok, Thailand, we always have go-go show. Now we have number 24, Darren, and number 69, Azman.
Oh my God,
to show you how they do go-go show. Wait, now I'm going to take something from behind first. And DJ music. Okay. Kalau tak boleh buat, I will kiss you. Pilihan engkau lah. Dua-dua pun cute, dia tak buat, aku tak rugi juga. Okay, now you want to choose, see who go first. One, two, choose like bird, rock and water. Yes. One, two, choose. One, two, choose. One, two, choose. You win, you first. Win get medal win first lah. Okay, you go first.
I'll be.
First you pegang. Okay, when I say music go. Kalau tak cukup seksi, I will kiss you also tau. So ladies and gentlemen, please give him some encouragement. Tepuk tangan. DJ, music.
Too sexy for my love.
Oh
too
my sexy God.
Now your turn.
He's quite sexy, right? You want him to open some buttons or not?
Yeah!
Just two buttons, now. Yeah. Okay, now you do.
Cepat, cepat. Kalau tak rotan, lah.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, this is Mr. Darren with his version of Pole Dancing. DJ, music.
Too sexy for my love, too sexy for my love, love's gone to me.
6, 7, go! Turn around. And one more passage, follow back. Now, ladies and gentlemen, now you will decide, who is the most sexy guy in the hall, okay? You will decide, Lao Qi. What we're going to do now is, I'm going to point to the particular contestant. All you have to do is clap, scream, shout, throw your girlfriend, throw your boyfriend, whatever. Give them a lot of support and the more points they're going to get, okay? Let's try our first contestant, Mr. Azman. And what about our second contestant, Mr. Darren? Terima kasih je lah. Wait, I want to panjat keluar. That side, that side, that side. Oh, you want to panjat those again?
You won a prize, you know. My lipstick is red, you know. Darling, you got girlfriend here or not? No, you got a wife here or not? No.
Chianta!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Mother is here, wait, wait. Mother, where are you, mother? Derek, mama?
He's shivering, you know.
Thank you so much. Sorry, I didn't know that was your son. All right, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I hope all of you have been enjoying yourself. I'm going to bring all of you a song, and I hope all of you like this Chinese song. It is by Teresa Teng, and yes, it's a little bit upbeat. For those of you who know the song, sing together with me, lah. It is called The Moon Represents My Heart.
Oh, I know.
月亮代表我的心. DJ, music.
Lagu lama, all this.
Lagu Cina.
Yes. Oh.
Shut up.